Okay guys, welcome back to another video. Well, actually, I always say welcome back to another gameplay. We are playing Foundation again. That's part 2 for today. If you want to watch part 1, just go to the previous video. We are going strong again after a few negative parts where we had to overcome some challenges. And now, let me start again. So we hit now the first time 200. We expanded a bit here on top with some wheat farms, which are currently building. And then in principle here, we made an area where we have moved our three lumber camps from here. We moved them here. Oh, the reforestation goes fine here. Nice. So here in principle that area now has lumber camps, it has like stone cutters and two hunters, so that whole area is now made for this kind of labor, let's say. Oh, okay. So we expanded quite much to wheat farms now. So now the wheat farms are complete all, nice. The warehouses, okay. Because now as we're getting more and more people, logically they want more and more food, so that's getting a problem also. Oh, the closest also. Not good. So we need to increase in principle certain parts of our production, it seems, especially during the winter. So I was currently waiting on, or do I wait on this guy? Let's just wait a bit because I want to make a mission which is set as very difficult, extremely difficult. So that should give some nice bonuses. So stockpile fish please, that we can make that here. Okay, so okay, just some tools needed. Okay, the tools are there. Okay, so next feed farm is there, so we just need to paint the crop field now. Okay. And then, okay, so we have that one. The last one is almost done too. So how does it look? We do wool. Okay, we have enough wool. That's no problem. We have enough closes. Okay, so it just, we need the cooperage now. So we need the tailor's workshop, yeah, okay. So let's put the tailor's workshop here. Okay, so now we can make the crop field here. Okay. Okay, that one is here. So, oh, 3 out of 4, nice. So coal, Didn't we head here? Yeah. Charcoal sand, okay. Forester Camp. So, here's some water. Okay. So the tailor workshop is done. Nice. One new village has arrived. So the coal hut, not the lumber camps I need now. Okay. Promotion available? Nope. What is happening here? I was following someone, it seems. Okay. Yeah, should be still okay, I think. Especially during the winter, it's always a bit tricky. 0 out of 2, okay. I mean, a good thing about achievements I saw, so that we could hit down. Bad weather survivor. Survive the bad weather event without losing a villager. That could be nice. So, I don't know. I want all on the peak. Without the villager losing, yeah, I lost one. So the question is it about just that one is leaving at all, like that? Or is it just about the number, pre and after? I guess we will find out because our number is anyway bigger when we go out. So if the achievement is not unlocked, then we know it's about not a single one leaving due to unhappiness. So let's see. Okay, so how is the. Okay, it's winter, so the wheat is 0. Fishes increases in the winter, so that's good. The berries, okay. Okay, so at least here that's running nicely again. So if I put one into the tailor workshop now as next, it should be quite okay. That with the wood, yeah, I don't know, not really working nicely yet. That needs to grow faster. Come on, dude. Mean, it's anyway the first one who will die, but I don't want to go any risks. Okay, 64, so it's rising again, nice. An envoy is approaching, okay. Should have built a tailor workshop here. Never mind. Okay, so yeah, I need to assign here logically then. Ooh, 4 out of 4. I love it. Okay, what do you want? Bread? I don't think so. if they would have asked for planks or something. Okay, why not? So one thing I'm still not yet sure if it's even exists here in that early version, because it's early access game, just as a reminder. Because normally in most games you see some stats. So you see, okay, how much, let's say, iron is done in a minute or per second or whatever. So that you can calculate, for example, okay, if I want so and so much bread per minute, let's say, how much windmills I need and how much wheat I need. So, for example, it seems, which makes sense, that I need more wheat farms than I need windmills or bakeries. But yeah, it's not really clear currently. So, Taylor Workshop, okay, Taylor Workshop one, Lumber Camps. Yeah, shit. Okay, never mind. Okay. But at least it looks quite okay for the bad winter, so we should come out on top for that one. The wood is also rising again a bit. Somehow, why don't they have wood here? So let's stock here to the maximum for a bit. Oh, 2 out of 2, perfect. So maybe let's, so that, that we can make a stock here. Because currently it's in woodcutter camp, woodcutter camp, woodcutter camp. Yeah, true, because now the woodcutter camps, the lumber camps, they're quite far away. So actually I need a warehouse there. Like directly here somewhere. And I need one lumber camp here. Okay. Granary, granary. Hunter's Hut. Come on. The money situation is really cool. Oh, come on. Could be nice if I could say here automatically when the money is there, just build it. Okay, so that's the lumber camp. That's the warehouse. So let's follow that. So here that has no effect, it seems. Wood going in. So my hope is with that lumber camp that it does here. So that we stock here to the maximum then. Okay, the lumber camp is already done. Yes, okay guys, now. Difficult, 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 extremely difficult. But rewards 100%, 100%. Interesting, but because normally it says what the chances of winning. But okay, I would take it. Ah, here it says, okay. So now it's low, now it's average, now it's average, high, extreme, nice. So dudes, so two villages survived, okay. The lumber camp, okay. In promotion available. Okay. Level two, level two, level two. Level three. Okay. Okay. There's simply no wood coming in. It's amazing. Oh yeah, now there's some wood, okay. So it's producing coal finally. I will keep the stock maximum here. So at least it has always 100. Okay, the warehouse is going. So I'm really interested how that works then. 0 out of 2, shit. But okay, still 50, that's fair. 49, 50, okay. Okay, a few hundred money coming in again. That looks better now again. So just the wheat, logically. We need to wait for the summer. I would like to stock really so much wheat that I can, in principle, during the winter, take the wheat from the granary and make the bread. So I'm not reliant on the supply chain during the winter, but I can take it from the stock. But, okay, finally something coming in here. I think I will keep it like that. Okay, so the warehouse. Zero out of two, shit, okay. So, the thing is, yeah, where are the builder workshops? Oh, so one is here. Okay, both are there, okay. Maybe I can put, but okay, I don't need builders on top for now. Doesn't matter. The coal hut, I could add one guy. The cooperage. Yeah, the cooperage, I mean. Yeah, it's selling, but okay. So, wood. Stone. Wood and stone. So that's the main stuff here. I could make another coal hut here maybe later on. That could maybe make a bit sense. 2 out of 2, perfect. Okay. I don't know. Average. very far away. Yeah, keeps him. It's good whiskey. Okay, so at least the food stalls are all there, the fisher hunts are there, so that's fine. So gathering, there are still quite some guys. Gold doesn't matter for now too much. Yeah, the granaries I need to put higher for sure. The hop farm, okay. Iron deposit, one. Jewelry, one, okay. One more lumber camp, okay. The luxury stalls actually would make sense because I have 51 herbs, 18 jewelry. So that could make sense indeed, yeah. 30 berries. Yeah, fuck off. We are in winter. So luxury stalls, okay. Sawmill for the planks, yeah, it's not really high important. Oh, finally, okay. So stonecutter camps, yeah, I can make a lot of stone for sure. Yeah, warehouses, that's a big problem, yeah. So one cut goes here for sure, so that one is what is working. Wheat farm, okay. Two new villagers arrived. Okay. Okay, so the wood is going better now again. So that should be a bit soft at least now. I'm always wondering, how can you make so much military missions? I mean, sure, I can make like 20, 30 soldiers. Then I can make several at the same time, but normally they always come back rounded. So what can you do there? Okay, 3 out of 4, nice. The soldiers were defeated, shit. So all my soldiers are dead? No, okay. Crap. Yeah, average was just average. There's a chance. So 3 dead, 4, 3 wounded, and okay. Yeah, fucked up. Come on. Okay, so I know that the very difficult one, I really need more or higher class, but I guess more. Okay, so here that's also going now. Okay. So one for the wheat farm. Is there anyone with zero still? Okay, looks like good. So which ones? No, that one is not important. That one is not important. That one. That one. Okay, so these other two also, okay. And the lumber camp, okay. So let's see, 15, okay. Because now I would like to see. Let me go to the other one. So first to see if they actually stock up with the herbs or not. Where are the herbs actually stored? Can I see that here? No. 69 wine. Oh, nice. It should be in the tavern. Is in a granary? Oh yeah, okay. So maybe so B is already here. The herbs, okay, so maybe like that. Okay, six jewelry sold, nice. And here are 10 on the market. Okay, so that's working in principle. Okay, 2 out of 4, nice. 2 villagers arrived. Okay, so then we have that also. Okay, so the wood is further going nicely. The coal is, well, it is what it is. So maybe I can make the next coal hunt then. Promotion available, okay. Let's see, level 3, level 2, level 3. Level 2, level 2, level 2. Okay. Okay, no quest, okay. Okay, so in principle now we have make sure that the two biggest markets here, this one and this one, they have also now the possibility to sell the luxury goods, which logically gives money. So yeah, you see here, 5 already sold for 625. So that's some good progress. So it's like 125 per one jewelry. I would like to see that herbs are sold, but somehow it doesn't work out yet. See, out of 2, shit. I mean, it's made in the monastery, so. Grapes, yeah. 5 barrels, 20 grapes, 50 wine is there, okay. So I have a lot of wine actually, nice. So there's 51 herbs here. Is that market selling herbs? Yeah. I don't know. That with the herbs we need to figure out maybe later, but okay, at least the jewelry works, so that's nice. Oh, global, oh, it went down to 30, shit. Man, man, man. That's always these promotions, which are done. Okay, so wheat farms next. I guess 222. Okay, nice number. So okay, so here stuff is coming in. Nice. The coal. Ah, shit. Yeah. I think I need to build a Kohl hat da wirklich hier. Okay, 3 out of 4, nice. So it could be that we need maybe another residential area, maybe here in the middle somewhere, so that we can feed here, here, okay, and here maybe with labor. So let's, okay, so, okay, it's going down again a bit. I mean, happiness going up a bit. 163 villages. Okay. Wow, quite much. But it seems to be fine so far I can see at least. A monk is approaching, so can we finally start here? The hut? Where's my money, guys? Money, money, money. Okay, so wheat farm, wheat farm, wheat farm. Ah, shit. Yep, okay. Cool hat, okay. Prioritize that. Oh no. Oh, actually, I know. Now I see which month it is. Okay, 12. So it's December, or what? Doesn't make sense. Let's see later if the. I mean, it's week 3. So it cannot be the day for sure. Yeah, it can only be the month normally from the logic. Yeah, what do you want, man? Planks, sure. Okay, 1 out of 2, okay. That's fair enough. I'm just wondering with that easy one here. If I just take Mancia. Okay. So that's how they do all the easy ones. Interesting. Okay. So the coal hut is going on. Cost 9 gold coins per week. So one new villager. Bop. Okay. So then we make sure that we have here coal. Okay, it's back to 44, nice. Okay, so okay, some money coming in again, nice. One villager leaves, what the hell? So that's always a tricky part to find out which one. Was it a okay, was it builder, it seems. Because you need to find out, okay, was it maybe, let's say a fisher hut, was it just one of these? Because then it's not producing anymore. But okay, I'm quite sure it's a builder because we had like 3-3-1 here. So it should be fine. Okay, 2 out of 4. Fair enough. So, money-wise. What is happening? Tavern meal income, okay. Interesting. So just from a tavern, we made so much. Ah, we have 10 boars now, okay. That's how the meals can be done, okay. Let me go to a tavern actually. Really surprised that we don't have. Okay. One wine, 100 gold coins. How can I s Was I'm wondering, can I see also how much meals were sold? Wow, 46 wine here. Another time. No, I mean the, oh yeah, the tavern here. So I hit, wow. The soldiers are back from the mission. Promotion available, okay. Then let's promote all the serfs. Yeah, commoners, I don't know. So who is happy? Quest completed. Okay, some bread, tools, nice. So let's see. Muncher is still there, okay. Let's do it this way. But it seems I cannot see if meals are sold or not, so shame. Okay, so the coal hunt is done. Okay, it was only two. So at least it's running. So the other ones are still on the door. Nice, we had the mix. So the money is flowing. So why don't we have wheat? I don't get to how the wheat can be so fast gone. Do we actually really need more wheat? It's hard to believe, but maybe I need to do that. What I could do is, yeah, the problem is I would like first to get actually the labor field. That would be actually nice. Flour. Well, that's the milk. So there is still some flour there for the bread, but not much. That's a problem, man. I cannot live only from berries, so. I mean, because I have already like 2, 4, 6, 8. I have 10 wheat farms. That needs to be enough. I mean, let's be serious. nice, 2 out of 2. I mean, by 10 wheat farms. Let's watch a bit here. So it's growing by both harvesting. Maybe another time. So they're harvesting, so 22 weeds, okay. One winter leaves, okay. 7. Okay, 12 bed, polished stones, tools, coins. Sure, why not? So, all the farms are done. We have a lot of warehouses where we need stuff. We have the sawmills, the looks we turned. It's okay, one lumber camp for sure. One jewelry shop. Okay. So, he's harvesting here. 50. How about I stockpile a bit? Let's see how much that gives. Because I have the feeling it could be simply that due to the fact that it's not constant and I'm just overthinking the whole point here, the whole thing. As you see, it's all, it still tells me 12. Never mind. Okay. Yeah. So the coal huts. How much coal I have? Still less. Okay. So let's do the coal huts for now. Partly trained. Partly trained. Oh, Monika is one of those. Okay, we are still at 52. One new villager. Food store. Coal hut. Okay. Okay. And the money is flowing. What I'm currently thinking is, so can we assign a function? Can we assign a function? Can we assign a function? Can be assigned a function. Can be assigned a function. Okay. start constructing. So then we can raise the total amount here. Oh, 2 out of 4, nice, okay. So, yeah, okay, we can close these. So it seems with the wheat we should be okay. It seems I would really need to build much more to have a good stockpile. I mean the cheese and the milk, that could go a bit more because the dairy farm. Because I think we have one dairy farm. We have 2 cheesemakers and I have 2 dairy farms. So I should double that. So I should have 4 dairy farms and 2 cheesemakers. So dairy farm. Where is it? Oh, I'm on it. Never mind. Okay, so one here. And one here. Oh yeah, and the other one is here, okay. So, One villager arrived. Promotions, sure. The happy ones can stay. Enough. So, okay. So the coal huts are full then. That's 30. 3 out of 4. Nice. Okay. So the good thing is dairy farms need only one labor, so one person. So that should be quite easy. So they are not yet fully done again. Okay. I really love that here. 500. So the one good thing is, if you have in your warehouses only certain space, or no, let me put it this way. So you have a supply chain from wool to cloth to the common clothes. Now, if I have here, it seems I have a limit of 500 currently in my warehouses for that. So as soon as it hits 500, these two will stock up. So it builds a queue. So as soon as I have hit the limit, I will build a stockpile anyways for these. So that's logically great, because as soon as the demand gets bigger again, I have still stockpile. So I'm building up. So, because I was hoping for bread like that, with the flour and all, but yeah, it's not really working like I'm hoping to. So gatherings, granaries, hop farm, let's put iron deposit. Okay. Okay, so at least with the money, that looks much better now again. Still waiting for builder, what the hell. Oh, 4 out of 4. We are on a roll. Also the wood looks much better now again. The tools looking better. Stone could be better. Planks, yeah, that depends if I add more labor to it. So just a cheese and bread, which is a problem currently for me. So that I don't like, and the coal I would like to have more. Is polished stones, yeah, sell above 40, okay. Okay, we also sell here. Bread over 200. I think that's fair enough. For sure, 190, okay. The sculptures, I am just remembering we had a workshop here for sculptures. No project. I don't know what's the point of that. Yeah, let's put the create stained glass, but I guess it needs glass or not. Yeah, we'll keep it 100. Oh, four villages survived, okay. Let's see. We need more. The dairy farms are still not even there. Oh, the Lord Manor is done, I think. No. Okay. Three out of four. Okay, more is coming. Nice. So the envoy. Let's see what the envoy wants. Yeah, you see him running. Five bread. That should be possible. 200 gold. That's the easiest shit you can do here. So the reason why I'm hiring this limit here more with the Lord Manor now, because in principle you're wasting money which comes in. Yeah? So let's say if the limit would be 10k and I would have a spike to 5k, but I have now here 4k as a limit. So it's 1k, yeah, it's wasted, it doesn't come through. It's the same like with the minus when I'm by zero. I don't get below zero. So, oh, free. Okay. So, do we fill the granaries now? Stone cutters, the warehouses. These are less important. Here. Okay, not yet fully done. Shit. Still waiting for a builder. What the fuck? It's too far away, it seems. Let's see if that ever will get done. Let me see the. No, both are here, okay. Oh, four out of four, perfect. So what do I do? I can put more gatherers for more berries. And I can put up the granaries finally, maybe. Stone cutters, yeah, I still have stone. Or the warehouse, yeah. One, two, three, four. Oh man, it needs so much more people there. Let's do with the warehouses for now. Yeah, you see, so I'm hitting currently the max, and then I don't get more. I make a lot with trade currently. Interesting. Does it show me also what I trade? Yeah. 10 wine sold. Wow. Nice. 20 polished stones for 140. But okay, the wine makes the money. Okay, that's nice. Okay. So you can see we made plus in the week so far 2,800 and more. But we don't have all on our account. So that's a problem. Promotion available. So I'm hoping the Lord Manor gets done soon at a certain point. Don't know for what do they need so much. Okay. There's already one done here. That's construction. Treasury. Treasury. Okay, so at least you see 4.8K. And it's not yet fully done, so. House is upgrading, 0 out of 2, okay. Happiness is about to 60, that's good. Man, how do I get these dairy farms done here on top? Do I need to make a builder's workshop or? All the builders are maybe after they're done with that one here, I don't know. Yeah, here by 1,080. Fully trained, so Mildoina. Okay. So do we have any new ones? No. 244. Yeah, so now you see why I push the limit. We can make so much money now. Waiting for a builder, waiting for a builder. Okay, that just gets built. Yeah. Okay, so. Nice. No money problems here. Would be nice if I can build something nice with the money. So a tavern wall. Nice. Problem is, I still don't have any marbles, so. Oh. That's possible. Or maybe not. So Lord Manor going further. 4 of 4. Ooh, nice. I'm waiting. Let's put them to the stones, I would say. To the sawmills. Yeah, 2 sawmills, 2 stones. Yeah, so 2 here, 2 here. Okay. Oh, okay, the time again. Okay, guys, we will stop here. I will make a third part, I think, after that for today. And then, depends how it goes. I don't want to speculate right now. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you follow the progress here. I mean, you can see we're doing quite okay now. 250 almost. So the halfway to 500. Or the labor is getting almost complete now. So I think we miss like 10, 13, 14, 16, 17, 20, 23. 23, 27, 31, 35, 36, 37. So I think we still miss 50, but in principle then we're looking prime. So yeah, let's see how it goes. If you want to see further, just check the next video. I hope you enjoyed. Have a nice day. See you soon. Wolfsklub is dying. Bye.